I told him that in Chaya Ramayan, you know Ramayan as a book, Ramayan, ayan means shelter. Rama has been sheltered is Ramayan. Dharmayan means shelter of Dharma. Now, in Chaya Ramayan there is an excellent story. The story is Rama was moving along his horse and that yagya was known as Ashwamedha yagya. And the system was that horse is to move in all the countries of the world, and if any king catches that horse, he will have to fight against the owner of the horse, otherwise he will have to accept his defeat. This was the system. Now Rama's son Lava and Kusha, they were in the forest. They didn't know that Rama is their father, and Rama also didn't know that Lava and Kusha were his sons, and Lava and Kusha were great heroes. They caught that horse of Rama, and now what is to be done by Rama? He will have to fight with Lava and Kusha to get back the horse. So Lava and Kusha were very little boys, about say 10 years old. So Rama had a secret talk with whom? With his Prime Minister. Prime Minister's name was Jambuban. Ram said, Jambuban, go and approach those boys very secretly and tell them that Rama doesn't want to fight with these little boys and let them give back the horse. Jambuban went there and very secretly he told them, you see, Rama is a big king, great king. He doesn't want to fight with little boys. He please give back the horse in lieu of a few chocolates. Said, yes, if we get a few chocolates, we are ready to hand over the horse. There is no objection. But there is one condition. Rama is to say, oh, father, give back the horse. This Ram will have to say, then we'll get the horse. The Ram told Jambuman, that is his minister, prime minister, you see, Jambuman, so many soldiers are here, so many monkeys are here. In their presence, I am a senior man. How can I say, oh, father, it will be very much humiliating and my position will be very much ridiculous. So ask the soldiers and the monkeys to leave this place and very secretly I will address these boys as father. The Jambuban then very secretly address those soldiers and monkeys and say, oh monkeys, oh soldiers, please leave this place for a while because Ram will very secretly address these boys as father. I had such a secret talk.